Good morning. I am coming to you post-race. I just ran a 5K in Dallas, Pennsylvania at Misericordia University. My friend's girlfriend put it together, so she asked me to participate. I was more than happy to do so. In case you're wondering, I placed 26th overall and ran in 25 minutes and 41 seconds, I think it was. I did not place. I think I would have been fourth place. I'm fairly certain the guy that won third crossed like 2 seconds before me. But it was a good race. It was nice and cool. It was like 60 degrees. Lots of hills. Not bad hills, but mellow uphills. I liked it. It was a good race. It was a good course. I would definitely do that again next year. So Amber, if by chance you're watching, you did a fantastic job. It was a good turnout. The race was great. And remind me next year because I'm going to do it again. But now I need to make my way back home, get cleaned up, probably take Oliver for a walk. We're going to the Wayne County Fair. At least I think it's the Wayne County Fair. We're going to a county fair at some point today. All right, we are at the Wayne County Fair in Honesdale. This is the busiest I have ever seen this place. We're parked on the complete opposite side of where we normally park, but let's go have a good time. Being on this ride right now will probably be the quietest will be the entire fair the whole time we're here. Really loud, with music blasting, people with microphones that get you to waste money on games, and then all the rides so loud. So look forward to a lot of visual stimulation.
Backyard, some of these domesticated pigs can go over 1,000 pounds. They do get very big very quick. Pork chop Pam, raise them by a pork chop Pam. I named that pig after my oldest daughter, a very aggressive pig. Down the middle, wearing the orange silk, at number 3, Harry Hambone. Brown. Ooh, yeah. And her phrase out there, number one, they shake it, make it, they go fast, come on, take it over. Number five, now, somebody shake it, make it, here I come, report the family, single assaulted. Number five, now, somebody shake it, make it, try to catch him. Here we are, number five is the winner. Number five, Oscar Mayer. And her way, one, two, three, four, five, after I go, number four, now, Piggy's there, Piggy's there, number two, about to make a beaver. Look at the Piggy go. It's number four, now, Piggy's there. Piggy's there, tail high in the air. Number four, Piggy Azalea. And here they come, the Asian Potbellied Racing Pigs, the Orient Express. These are lean, mean racing machines. And they're off racing out time. Let them one roll. They're trying to get out of the game. Number five, Donald Rumble. There you go, Kenny Piggy Perry, Lindsay Lohan. And the race is on. We got a long way to go, though. After making the winner turn one, you can feel the ground rumble. It's number four, Lindsay Lohan. Lindsay Lohan is in the lead. She's tied for number one, Rolling Thunder. Tyrone is stuck in the starting game. Tyrone got a very late start. It's number four now, Lindsay Lohan. Lindsay Lohan, Rolling Thunder, battling it out. Kenny Piggy Perry, number five, back in there with a heads up. Tyrone with a hammer down. Number four now, Lindsay Lohan. Make some noise. It's Lindsay. It's Lindsay. I'm trying to pull away. Here comes Lindsay. I'm rolling through. Lose the way. Katie Piggy Perry. Tyrone Rumble's tied under the back of the pack still. It's going to be Lindsay's race all the way. Number four now, Lindsay Lohan. Here comes Lindsay. Tyrone trying to get around. But Lindsay's going to bring it all the way home. Here they are. Number four is a... Oh, stalled on the finish line. Have to go find on the way to win. Rolling through down the outside wheel. Here comes
this year's Wayne County Fair in Honesdale, Pennsylvania. I think I brought you here last year. We had the tiny little human. She was unavailable today, so we did not bring her. We're wrapping it up here. We're gonna head home because it's Sunday. That means Game of Thrones. First, we have to find the car. Finding the car was a complete success. I forgot. They thought the Subaru was a utility vehicle. And they parked us with all the horse trailers. So we're gonna go ahead and end here for this evening. Do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And do not forget to enter the competition to win your own Watch Me on YouTube hat and a pair of knockaround shades, except the red ones. If I get these back on my face, use the link at the end of this video. Use the end card, and that will take you to the competition. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and I will be picking a winner August 30th. Good night.